look at Booker T, T, T. Is he staring back at me over there? I see Vladimir with his shirt off, looking at Kingston Bro, looking back at Nico. Over there's Madison looking at Richardson while he's getting butt fucked in the asshole. If you ask me, I say he shouldn't be wearing those Daisy Dukes outside. He's asking to get raped by wearing them Daisy Dukes on his face, and nothing's covering up Danny's balls, but Danny has small balls, so you have to look real close to see if he is Captain Hook, if he has a peg there for a penis, because we know Danny's seen us naked and said our dick was 10 sizes larger than he'd ever seen come in between his ass cheeks like ice cream melting on the summer ground. There goes Danny going down. Take a suck on my dick, Danny, will you take a lick? Episode 30, shit's getting dirty. Here's Liam's underwear, it's over there, and it has green stains. And what should we name the insects jumping out of the green stains in Liam's underwear? Liam, change your underwear. Danny, change Liam's underwear. He has some deep ends over there. It's future Liam. He peed in them. That's Liam in the future wearing deep ends, singing at the old folks' home. Well, Danny sucks all of our bones. In the future, there was a thing called the Skype Crew, with mysteries that nobody knew. They spelled it with a K, so you know it was a thing. All the time, Danny's off somewhere playing with that dang-a-lang. Where's Hambino? Is he listening to the show? Where's Angel at? He's not here in the chat. Where's Kingston Bro? He's usually here for the show. Aren't they on Skype talking like the cat? They're high. We know that Hambino's high, flying a kite while talking to Angel on Skype. Where's Joey Long? Where's my Joey Long? You know he's got the biggest ding-dong that you ever did see. Look at his pee-pee over there. He's got a hole in his underwear where his manhole cover was. Now I'm going to cover it up with some spackle. Give me some spackle. I will turn on you if you don't go poo-poo over there on the floor. Go do it now. Don't make me tell you twice to go poo-poo on the floor. Danny, will you sing some more while we poop on the floor? And you can't dance in it while we take a shit. There goes Joey Long. There goes Joey Long. Where is Mo Khan? Probably building a fucking bomb. Oh yeah, Booker T. Oh yeah, Booker T. He was staring back at me in bleedies. I said bleedies. I said bleedies. He likes to drink milk from a bag. Oh yeah, that's not a drag. Drink your milk from a bag. No, all the kids are drinking their milk from a bag. What's your problem, man? Do you think you're better than Dan? I don't think so. Past the end, no Hambino there. But he's too busy Skyping it up over there. Oh yeah, they can wear underwear. Nobody.
nobody sees him on Skype. Yeah, in the chat, though, they will see you bad, oh. Oh, yeah, take your shirt off, yeah. Oh, put the controller down in your pants until it's dead. The vibrations made me dance. That's why I couldn't sing there. It wasn't because the controller vibrated in my underwear. Where's my George R. Brand? Over there in Danny's land. Oh yeah, them two like each other like another mother from a brother and his cousin. And he got another sister, but he gave a fever blisters on her behind. Oh yeah, wasn't supposed to do that because I'm getting too fat to show it in the chat window. Smoke some Mendo, some Mo, listen to Jim and them, maybe some Eminem while Tay-Tay sings along. Yeah, while Tay-Tay sings along, we will listen to some Jim and them while Tay-Tay sings along with the third mic. Oh, Tay-Tay sings along with the third mic only. Maybe Danny will bone me after that. Danny is getting fat over there in his underwear. Look at him, you can barely see the underwear because his belly has a chin. Oh yeah, that's my Danny, that's my Danny. Who the fuck is this Danny guy? They all fake me because they forgot who Danny was. Where'd Danny go? I think he left the show. He got wore out. Now he's on something else. But we don't belong here because the sun is near. But Danny is queer anyway. Don't you see he's gay? Where's Booker T? He's looking at me with envy. Episode 30. We're gonna drink some beer while we all get queer up in here. Get my lasso out, maybe my cowboy boots and my fuck mustache. You're gonna sit upon my face while I give you a yee-haw mustache ride. While you slip inside my bum hole, you can ride me like you are a cowboy.
I will be your cowgirl.
I will be your cowboy.
I will be your cowgirl.
I will be your cowboy and we will have a good time. We will smoke some bud and maybe we will have a rodeo or two.
Maybe we will drink some blood from a Jew or two.
Oh yeah, that's how we do it in the South. We drink blood from Jews and your spouse. Oh yeah, don't look out for my horses because they are in the middle of divorces. Cause it's legal for horses to get married here. Yes, we're all a little queer cause we wear our hats too tight. Oh yeah, we will cut the balls off hippies and we'll hang them up from trees. And we will put them on their knees next to Danny while we rub our fannies on their nose holes. Rub our fanny on their nose holes.
Booker T, is he staring back at me? Ecstasy, Indians, Mayflower, Eminem. I hope we find some land soon. Them Indians have some room. We will move in there. We will kill them. We don't care and have Thanksgiving.